Hey guys, Wet Movie One back here again, and it's time to go hard up, baby, special guest style. Today, I'm with a very special guest right now, but also Guardians of the Galaxy comes out on Blu-ray today, and we'll be on the hunt right now with the special guest. And special guest, reveal yourself, sir. David Sterling.
The janitor.
Oh, jeez.
I got that at Fry's.
What you doing in my house? Were you stalking me, boy?
I'm not stalking you, man. I'm stealing you, man. Don't you have to go, like, do something? I see a lot of movies I want.
Oh, I know. Like, you're in my movie palace right now. And you've also been in the Cool Dooders movie palace before.
I've been both. I've been blessed. You guys are movie gods of YouTube, both of you. And I'm proud to say that you're my friends. And we've worked on movies together.
Mm-hmm.
But there's not that many people that could say they're in the vault of greatness.
Oh, I know, right? I know it's just movies and stuff like that. But since you've been to Sean's house and mine, I know I've asked you this a couple minutes ago off camera. Who do you think has more movies? It's not a contest or anything, but what do you think?
I think you equally have the same amount, but you have different things. I think we all talked about this before. I think you actually have more box set collections. But you both have, like, cool... I'm just looking at, like, this cool Star Wars.
Yeah.
That's cool. And I'm not a big fan of Mama's Family, but you got the box set down there and the Batman series.
Yeah, but, hey, are you excited to go out today hoarding today?
I will be, because I want to get more movies now after seeing all this, you know?
No, I know, but me and Dave are going to be heading out to the normal places today and see what kind of craziness we find. All right, we're on our way to Best Buy, but we're stuck in traffic. David, why are we stuck in traffic, man?
I don't know. I don't see any cars in front of us.
I hope all these people are not going off to Best Buy to get that, you know, Guardians of the Galaxy Steelbook. Hopefully they're still in stock, because I found out they're, like, you know, selling out all over the place.
I don't know. You might be getting some Ninja Turtle stuff. You never know.
Maybe, but we're going to be heading off to Best Buy. Hopefully we get there before they close. I know the sun's going down, but, let's go. All right, guys, we finally made it. We busted through the traffic. There was actually, like, this big accident, or, like, this big truck backed into, like, a little car, and this little car was, like, on its side. But we're over here at Best Buy now with Mr. Sterling himself. Man, let's go in there and see if they have any more of those steelbooks of Guardians of the Galaxy.
Let's do it.
Yeah, man, let's go. Woo! All right, guys, we're in Best Buy right now. And right when we walked in, there's like this little group of people looking at the Guardians of the Galaxy Blu-rays and all asking the employees, "Where, do you guys have any more of the steelbooks? Do you have any more of the steelbooks?" Man, it's going crazy. So, like, mine doesn't have it at all. But the 3D Blu-ray, I believe, is only $20. I still have never seen it, but I really, really want to.
It's good. I saw it in the theater. It's a great movie.
Yeah, man. I have high, really, really high hopes for it. I know there's, like, different editions of it out there, like a steelbook over here, which I don't see. And I think Walmart has, like, exclusive slip covers or something like that. Yeah, guys. Best Buy has all these Guardians of the Galaxies over here, but no steelbooks. They even have that big display in front. But this one also came out today, too. WWE's Giants on Blu-ray, where, WWE talks about all the big guys in wrestling. This looks kind of cool, but for $25, I don't know if I'm going to jump on this one or not. But Andre and Yoko were awesome, man. Even back in the day, I met Yokozuna when my dad used to work for the LA Coliseum. But this is awesome. I don't know. I might get it. All right, everyone. We're over here at Walmart right now. About to head on in there, see what kind of goodness they have. They have all the Christmas trees out here, along with Mr. Sterling.
Hey, what's going on?
What are you going to do? You going to buy a Christmas tree?
I'm Jewish, so probably not.
Oh, yeah. You just going to buy, like, a dreidel?
Yeah.
Dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. We made it out of clay.
Exactly.
Let's go into Walmart and hoard a little today. Woo! All right, guys. We're in Walmart right now. And Walmart has exclusive slip covers for Guardians of the Galaxy right here. I don't think they have all of them in this location, but if you guys are into slipcovers, they have multiple ones you can pick from here. All right, David, we're over here in one side Walmart now in the toy section. There's a lot of, like, action going on over there in the movie section. I think I might be getting this thing right here, Mr. Fuzzy Green.
Wow, I want one.
I don't know, it kind of looks like you a little bit, don't it?
A little bit.
Well, but what did you find over here?
Wow.
You found two of those, like, multi-movie packs.
Yeah.
And what's so special about these multi-movie packs that you can buy at Walmart?
Of course, I've mentioned this many times, but Hell's Highway is on both these.
Yeah, and that's one of his most popular movies.
Yeah, yeah, I made it with Jeff Leroy. He really did a great job directing these films.
Yeah.
You know, and I just watched it a couple weeks ago in the middle of the night. It's creepy still, so
check
it out. Go to Walmart and look for either of these packs.
Yeah, this is, keep your eyes on these photos here, and if you see it out there, check it out, because I like the Hell's Highway one, too. Like, what is Cosby hiding? I think a big black dick and a whole lot of pills. Dave, what are you doing?
Do you have any get you one of these for Christmas?
You can get me one of these. You can get me one of those if you want, but I really want one of these so we can snuggle together just like in this picture.
I think you want that thick. No, on this side, this girl.
Oh, no, no, no. I want this to happen, but it'd be kind of cool if it was me and you bundled up in a snuggie.
I think maybe you and maybe one of your other YouTube friends.
Oh, yeah?
You name them. There's half a dozen that would do it.
Oh, Jesus. Snuggle up with Wet Movie and a snuggie?
So we got a cart we can hoard up all our DVDs in.
Alright man, so let's go on to the Target and see what kind of craziness we find today. Damn it, don't close on me. Alright guys, we're in Target now. Let's take a look at some of the new releases that came out today. We got Guardians of the Galaxy, the multiple editions, Jingle All the Way 2, that was last week or something. And this one called, I don't know, When the Game Stands Tall. I don't know what the hell that one really is, but that's all it looks like that came out this week. Nothing else really that I see over here. Is David Sterling hoarding up over there. Under the Dome Season 2 came out today. But at Target seems to be a lot of the same old stuff. They have a couple of, like, you know, sale price tags up. But is this really a deal, $54.99 for, you know, the Fast and the Furious collection? I think I've seen cheaper before, but who knows? Alright guys, we're getting out of Target now. I got one little thing in there, it's not movie related, but right now we're gonna head on over to the car or something, and then we'll show you guys what we hoarded up on. Me and Dave are heading on over to the car, but I found this sticker on someone's car. Should I be offended by that? Or since I'm going through the weight loss, should I even care? You know, pig on board, what the fuck? Alright, we're at a Target now, we're about to show you our loot. Dave got the big old bag of goodness here. But before we talk about it today, Dave, what you been up to lately though, man?
See, we're just finishing up Alien versus Titanic. It's pretty good. I've seen a cut, we're waiting for digital effects.
Yeah.
And then in January, I may be doing a creature monster movie.
Actually, what happened to that that movie that we did with me and Sean in it, that was like Battle LA or something like that?
Grand Auto Theft LA.
Grand Auto Theft LA, yeah.
It'll be coming out next year, so be looking at it. I think it'll be a good release. And then in March, of course, Fat Planet.
Oh, nice. Yeah, me and Sean are both in that one.
Yeah, and if anyone goes to any of our Facebook pages, they could see the cover. In fact, I'll put the cover up in the next day or two. It's really great.
Yeah, make sure you check out Dave's Facebook. I have a link for it in the description box, along with his YouTube page also.
Yeah, and I'm selling a lot of my DVD classics on my page. And I just started doing downloads, which seems to be very popular. And I just got I'm getting more and more classic, like shot on video and videos from the 90s and the 2000s.
Yeah.
And I'm trying to put up a few every week to sell and download. And I have a great download deal. So check that out. And of course, SterlingMovieFactory.com.
Mm-hmm.
And if anyone's looking to take classes, I offer that. You know, whatever, I'm muscle producing movies. For people, you know,
you've been doing this for like years, man, haven't you?
I've been doing it for a long time, so, you know, people who know me, I'm still doing everything, and I'm working on some bigger projects. We'll see if that, you know,
man.
Some funny business, so bigger stuff we could talk about next year if they actually happen, so.
But, you know, people come to this video to find out what me and my friends hoard up on. So what did you get, Dave? Did you get anything cool today?
Yeah, I think I did. We went to three stores, Target, Walmart, and Best Buy.
Yeah, we hit the trifecta today.
And all stores we love. And I know we went to Best Buy, which I'm a big Best Buy buyer.
Yeah.
And people don't know this about me, but I have a lot of movies at home too. I collect a lot of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I also like music a lot, but I have a lot of movies. Anything entertainment I love.
Yeah, like in the car ride today with him, he was bumping a lot of that 70s porno music.
No,
it was kind of cool, you know what I mean?
I don't know what he's talking about.
So. Yeah.
So anyway, that Best Buy, I got the Blu-ray of a really cool movie with cool music in it.
Yeah, Guardians of the Galaxy.
It's good, you know, I saw in the theater. I didn't even know what it was. I mean, it was a big surprise hit, I think, this summer. And it was enjoyable. So I got this, and it's on Blu-ray, and
You got it for $10, too, because you had, like, a $5 certificate.
Yeah, I had a certificate, so I got a coupon.
But then we went on over to Walmart. What'd you get over there at Walmart?
I didn't know this came out until I saw it on Facebook, but here's another one of these collection. There's 6 movies on it, and I bought 2 of them.
You bought 2 of them, and one of them has, this one has one of your movies on it, Hell's Highway, which we talked about in Walmart.
Yeah, I mean, Hell's Highway is on Highway to Hell. I wonder how they came up with that title. Big thumbs up to Echo Bridge. Thank you so much for selling Hell's Highway, getting stores, love it, you know.
I think it's awesome that movie gets, like, worldwide distribution, like, everywhere. All Walmarts have this set, and other sets that have the movie in it, along with other Sterling stuff you see at Walmart sometimes, too. I think it's awesome. No, but guys, I'm going to show you guys what I hoarded up on today. Hopefully, the light's not too bad. First off, right here, I hoarded up on at Target was this new Axe body spray. You know, since I'm losing weight, trying to dress a little bit better, since I have my little, you know, Grim Reaper shirt on, and got this to spray myself so I can spray, you know, smell all nice and fresh for Mr. Sterling in the car on the way back home to our hotel.
I don't know what you're talking about.
All right, guys, then I went on over to Best Buy and picked up Guardians of the Galaxy, the 3D regular Blu-ray edition. I wanted to get the Steelbook, but it was all sold out everywhere. But hey, whatever, I got the movie, it was $20. David got a $5 off coupon cause from his rewards thing, but I didn't get one, son of a bitch. But I just had to get it, because I didn't get a chance to see it in the theater, and it looks like it can be amazing. But that's all I really picked up today, was that stuff, hanging out with the main man, Dave Sterling. Hey. But guys, thank you so much for watching our little hoarding up video today.
It was fun.
Give it a thumbs up, and check out Dave Sterling's YouTube and his Facebook page. Links down below. Later.